You stop it now!
What the hell are you doing? I built that cell to contain him, not for you to use as a torture chamber.
Mr. Luther, you hired me because of my experience with these freaks.
If anything happens to him, anything at all, because of your appetite for cruelty, you will be held responsible.